We're following some breaking news this morning out of Wilkes-Barre.
This is the scene on Regent Street in the city. Here we go. Crews were called to a house fire just after 4:30. So far, no word if anyone was home when these flames broke out. We do have a crew on the scene, and we'll have more information as it becomes available.